All right, B. Who are you and what's your game?
Come with me. I have a job for you.
That is a dull name.
One less.
Good riddance.
Thank you.
it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
Step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
If we yield up our rights bit by bit to the courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free, sir.
This is so like you, Gladstone. You would rather throw your body upon the gears of progress than surrender one iota of power.
By God, Disraeli, you are a fool! I'll not stand idly by and watch you drag parliamentary privilege through the muck.
No, certainly not. You'd rather return us to the yoke of tyranny. Perhaps while we're at it, Mr. Gladstone, we could repeal Magna Carta and return the crown to the bloody Stuarts.
How dare you, sir? Merely because I do not wish to see government placed in the hands of judges, you would make these slanderous accusations? I'll not stand for it!
Then I shall obviate the requirement. Good evening, sir.
B, I presume. Pleasure to meet you. B.
B! My name's Herbert!
Then why are you following the Prime Minister?
It's just a job, sir! Some old bloke paid me to...
Smug bastard. Well, I was born in Crawley, but that's by the by. Who are you working for?
I never got his name. Old chap, big moustache, wore some kind of uniform. Who's ours, maybe?
What's his game?
Please, you'll kill me.
And a three-story drop will shatter your legs and send you to the workhouse. Difference is you can run from him.
Tomorrow! My lads are going to attack the Prime Minister's carriage on the way to Parliament.
Perfect.
Come on, you silly. banshee rolled out the other side as fast as needed done. To meet with such a fate? Remember the last girl who succumbed to laziness? Remember the last girl who succumbed to laziness? In the laundry room for an entire day before we found her. But she couldn't escape the ringer, and she rolled out the other side as flat as kneaded dough.
Fire when ready. Pistols at the ready.
Would you like to meet with such a fate?
All together now.
In the laundry room for an entire day.
Let's take care of you.
I'm right here.
You ain't so bad after all, mister.
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
Tar very much.
It's a strange one and no mistake.
Look sharp.
Thank you, mister.
Keep your voice down.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?
Joining.
here. Still, this is London.
I'm here to help.
You really helped us, mister.